Forcing your opponent to fight one hand and trying to work the leg here. Wrestling 101. You can't stand, you can't fight. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Countered it just in time. What a shot. Big knee in the midsection.
To a monkey flip.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Hooked
up. Measured elbow drop driven down. And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now.
Oh, stomp it away.
Jack Gable landed it right there. Sokoa just unable to stop this attack.
Just attack after attack from Gable. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Rapid fire Samoa drop. Solo Sokoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
From the top, oh, Samoa's flying over the final Sokoa. And a count. Two. You would have to hand it to our new champion.
The rivalry grows.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan. And no one ever plans on losing their title.
Probably going to kill Gregory.